All right. Do you know what TCTC stands for?
Tennessee Christian Team Convention.
Hey, that's good, because some people get it wrong, and it's really funny to watch. Tell me your name again.
Fina.
Fina? That is so unique. Fina, can I put those things on my head?
Ow.
This is just lovely. She won't let anybody else wear them. It's me and...
Megan.
Cool, Megan. Where are you from?
Spring Hill, Tennessee.
Spring Hill, Tennessee. How do you feel about this weird-looking horse behind us?
He looks like my dad.
Must be a good-looking man. Well, be good, kid.
What? I chased you all over Gatlinburg for this.
I feel uncomfortable with that.
Well, it's okay because you passed me on the street and then I chased you. So.
You caught me. We were thinking next year's theme could be Burr.
Burr?
Yeah. So then this year and next year could be B Burr.
B?
High fives all around. High fives all around. Woo! Yeah. Oh, yeah. Yeah. Here it is. Here it is. Bring it in for the real thing. Oh, my goodness. Here it is. Yep. That's the good stuff. Right there. Up top. Up top. This seems dangerous in the middle of the road. I love it. Here's my question. If you could. Hey, guys. Hey, how are you guys? Hey, here, just take this. I'll be right back.
Okay. Yeah, we are here on the streets. Aren't we in Gatlinburg?
Okay, did you say anything bad?
No.
You promise?
Yes, I swear.
Okay, that's good, because I just handed a microphone to a middle school boy. Who's been your favorite artist so far?
Torrin Wells.
I mean, obviously. Do you know me and him are best friends?
No.
I mean, I'm just saying, besties. I pooped today. Just wanted you guys to know. Daniel Boone. It is? Time out. His name is Daniel.
Yeah.
Is your last name Boone?
No.
What's your favorite part of TCTC?
Honestly, it'd be you.
Thank you, Kyler.
I mean it.
I love you.
Me too.
This is Cassidy.
I'm Cassidy.
Cassidy, what's your favorite part of TCTC?
Oh, gosh, that's a tough one. My favorite part of TCTC is watching the spiritual growth and just listening to the music and relaxing in the presence of Jesus Christ.
Man, that's so good, Cassidy. Okay, are you ready?
I think so.
You ready? What are we playing? And so now Emily's going to tell us something deep that has impacted her from TCTC.
I like TCTC because it's different, because middle school and high school are there, yet it relates to everyone. So it's kind of like a common experience, and that's cool to me.
Yeah, absolutely, because we're all in the same battle, just in different stages, right? That's good, Emily.
Away. Our hearts are ringing in the key that